Hold it a minute.
You feel anything?
No, what do you mean?
I don't know, I felt something. Something funny. Like the sensation of speed.
You suppose we picked up a tailwind?
Yeah, maybe those jet streams are tricky. It's that crazy feeling I can't shake. You can't feel a tailwind, but I feel something.
Everything looks fine.
Magellan, try and get me a ground speed check with the Doppler.
Indicates 900. That's impossible.
Check it again.
God in heaven, I can't even keep up with it.
You're at 35,000 feet atop an overcast and roughly 55 minutes from Idlewild Airport. But what you've seen occur inside the cockpit of this plane is no reflection on the aircraft or the crew. Problem is simply that the plane is going too fast, and there is nothing within the realm of knowledge or at least logic to explain it. Unbeknownst to passenger and crew, this aeroplane is heading into an uncharted region, well off the beaten track of commercial travelers. It's moving into the twilight zone.
Did we hit something?
I don't know. Check for damage.
Number 3 and 4 are still on the wing. They look okay.
Little 1 and 2, everything seems to be in a piece.
That light, what was it?
We could have gone through some kind of a sound barrier.
Captain, I can't reach Gander, Moncton, or Boston, or anybody. Either they're off the air, or we are, or both.
All right, gentlemen, you all know what we're up against. We have no radio contact. Apparently, we're out of touch with all ground radar points. We don't know where we are. We're not even sure if we're on airways. So we've got one chance. We go down through this overcast and try to find something that looks familiar. That's Manhattan Island down there. There's the East River. Got all the topographical clues we need. The problem seems to be the real estate's there. It's just a city and 8 million people are missing.
It's not possible. What in the name of everything holy is going on? What do you think, Skipper?
Somehow, in some way, we not only went through the sound barrier, but we've gone back in time.
Well, what do we do about it?
We're going to climb till we get back into that jet stream, and then we're going to try to go back where we came from. Let's do it. We're picking it up again. You feel it? We're picking it up again.
We made it. Look, we're back.
Now we're going down below, Craig. Hit the horn button.
Skipper, do you know what that is?
It's the New York World's Fair.
New York World's Fair? But that means we'd be back in
1939. We came back. Dear God, not far enough.
Gotta try again.
What about the passengers?
You better let them in on it. Ladies and gentlemen, this is your captain. What I'm about to tell you is something I can't explain myself.
A global jet airliner en route from London to New York on an uneventful afternoon in the year 1961. But now reported overdue and missing, and by now searched for on land, sea, and air by anguished human beings, fearful of what they'll find.